Okay, here we go again to Lake Nockamixon, better known as the Dead Sea. It's a great place. It's tough to fish. Today we had a little better luck than normal. I think you'll be happy with the results. So just continue to watch. Okay, it's like 6:30 in the morning, and we're on Lake Nockamixon again. We've been here about 15 minutes on the water. It's just starting to get light. Both throwing buzz baits right away. Nothing yet. Denny just changed over. What are you throwing now?
Swim bait.
Swim bait. He's changing over to a swim bait. I'm going to stick with this buzz bait for a little bit. Hopefully, I'll get something for you today. Water temperature is 70. Air temperature is about 63. That's all I can say for now until we get something.
Turfy out there.
It's starting to get a little bit lighter. It's raining just a little bit, and sunrise is unbelievable. What do you got? You got one, then?
Yep.
All right, hang on. How about that, huh? Want a swim bait?
Well, I got it on a jig.
Okay. All right, we got a fish here.
Nice one.
Whoa, baby. What a way to start.
Woo. Man.
Look at this one. Look at this baby.
Woo-wee. Wow.
Come back here to get that to the camera. Wow, nice. A beautiful light right there. Really, really nice light.
Here's good.
We'll put it on a scale here a second.
Get the jig, dragging it on the bottom.
There we go.
58. That?
Yeah, turn around this way so we can see the fish on. There you go. 4 pounds, 5.58.
4.58.
Look at this fish. This one. Beauty, huh? Look at him. Yeah, you want to release him? Got him?
Yep.
Just release.
Smacked it.
And he smacked it. There he goes, he's good to go. Alright. Okay, so it was either 4.53 or 4.58. At any rate, nice fish. Alright, one out of the weed on a buzz bait here. Not too big, but decent. Well, he really took that. Didn't make much of a splash, but he took it. Oh boy, he's really in there. We're getting him. And there he is. A little one, but better than nothing.
Fish on, man.
No skunks. No skunks, anyway.
No crickets today.
Didn't bring them. Didn't think I was allowed to. On a buzz bait just 2 minutes after the last one. He's not real big though. I won't need the net.
Well, he's a little nicer.
Not bad. There you go.
They're coming up now.
Yep. Weeds. That's two, baby. That's two. It's his brother. Alright. Two casts, two fish. Hey, I like that.
Good.
Another one on a buzz bait here. Feels a little better than the other two. Here he comes. Oh yeah, he's a jumper. There we go. Right in there. There we go.
better than the other two. Not quite as big as Denny's, but not bad. Nice buzz bait like that. This stinger hook. That's number three, number four all together. This is the buzz bait, my favorite color.
I just took my buzz bait off.
This is, yeah, well, that's too bad. But this is called a counter strike by Booyah. And I always put that stinger hook on there. Good enough. Here's a jig bite. The jig's bigger than the fish. But he took it. He took it like a man. He hit it hard. There he is. Going back in to grow up. Number four. See, I can catch him on a jig. I don't need a buzz bait all the time. Yeah, I definitely don't. Big fish here, and it's probably, yeah, he threw it. Damn it.
That was a muskie. That's a muskie, man.
Told you, we're going to get a blow up.
How about that?
Did you see it then?
I got a glimpse of it.
Yeah, I got a glimpse of a fish too. Well, there you go. That's what happens. Now it's about 11 o'clock. Hitting one last spot to try to get one more fish. Still, what's that? What are you talking about?
The last spot.
Right here.
Oh.
Okay. Where we're at.
Got it.
Get one more fish.
Right here. Look at them.
Yep. We're running a beautiful weed bed here, and muskies should be here. Of course, I'm still throwing a buzz bait. Den's back on his jig that he caught the big fish on this morning. He thinks that's something special.
Yeah, yeah, 4.58.
Yeah, it's fairly good. So it's been a pretty good day on Lake Nockamixon, which is usually a really tough one. We're not getting skunked today. Right now we're sitting on a total of 5 fish. Closing comment of this show, so that's it.